Hello everyone and welcome on board the 449 Kitchener train. My name is Andrew, I'm located here in the accessibility coach, coach number 2526, the center of the train. We are operating as an express train to Bramalee GO Station. After Bramalee, all stops to Kitchener. Bus connections at Bramalee GO for Meadowvale Business Park, downtown Kitchener, Wilfrid Laurier University, and University of Waterloo. Bus connections at Brampton GO for Snellgrove, Caledon, and Orangeville. Bus connections at Mount Pleasant GO for Rockwood and University of Guelph. As a reminder, we do have a quiet zone in effect on all upper levels of this train. On behalf of GO Transit, our operating crew, thank you very much for riding with us. Have yourselves a great weekend. First station stop, Bramalee.
Environmental communications.
Let's sneak along the portal and leave it there.
yellow emergency strip should only be pressed when medical, police, transit safety, or fire services are needed. There is a fine for misuse.
La bande d'alarme jaune ne doit pas être enclenchée que lorsque les services médicaux, la police, le service de sécurité ou les pompiers s'avèrent nécessaires. La mauvaise utilisation de la bande d'alarme est passible d'une amende.
Yeah. getting the OCS pieces kind of measurement or like space requirements at the very least to figure out if you can pull them in. But they're just like, I don't know, like they're too much more to them. The projects are probably some like ground me and then they're just like too long. But
yeah, so that's slightly different version I thought of. And I doubt it because of the software. Your requirements in the schedule are not high enough in sync with the contract. Why you play all the changes, family?